Just like the sign says, welcome to Raleigh, y'all. Hey, I'm Mark Arson. For another 0 to 60 extra, this time we're going to take you on a little tour of our capital city in one of the coolest four-door sedans on the market today. But first, we got to get this thing washed. It's pollen season. Now, the thing I was referring to is the gorgeous new 2018 Honda Accord Touring 1.5 Turbo with CVT, otherwise known as the 2018 North American Car of the Year. That's nothing new for a car that's been around since the days of disco and the lava lamp, 1976 to be exact. Over the decades, the Honda Accord has grown in size, configuration, and capability while maintaining a standard of excellence that generations of Americans like you and me continue to embrace. Now, does your town have a giant copper acorn? I bet it doesn't, but we do, because Raleigh is known as the City of Oaks. Now, oak trees drop lots of acorns. And who loves acorns? Squirrels! Raleigh has lots of squirrels too, like this little fella. In fact, he's also the official state mammal of North Carolina. Now, I have to admit, as we cruise along Raleigh's Beltline, this is the first mainstream car I've driven with a head-up display, and I absolutely love it. It'll show you the posted speed limit along with your current speed. It'll also show you turn-by-turn directions and incoming calls. Approaching the City of Oaks from the south gives you a stunning view of our growing downtown Raleigh skyline. Welcome to Raleigh, y'all! Insider's tip, be sure to stick to the 35 mile per hour speed limit as you approach the Western Boulevard overpass, where this guy will have another kind of welcome message for you. Good thing we've got that head-up display in the Honda Accord. Over by the Convention Center is our statue of English explorer Sir Walter Raleigh. Now, he never actually set foot in the New World, but some folks back in the day thought they'd name our city after him anyway. Next up is the Bell Tower at NC State, built to honor state students who served the country in wartime, and since the late 1990s is lit red when the Wolfpack beats its big sports rivals like Duke and UNC. Now, the Bell Tower these days overlooks one of the most confusing and confounding traffic circles in town. We're headed over to Boylan Avenue now. It runs through the heart of one of Raleigh's oldest neighborhoods, Boylan Heights, which also happens to be the name of a 1987 album by Raleigh's rock-pop faves, the Connells. Another Raleigh landmark on our tour is Shaw University. It's the first historically black college in the South and was founded in 1865 by a former soldier in the Union Army. No, we haven't traveled back in time to ancient Greece. That's actually the granite facade of Raleigh Memorial Auditorium, the site of countless music and live entertainment performances ranging from the North Carolina Symphony to heavy metal hair band Whitesnake. Yeah, we love our Krispy Kreme donuts in Raleigh, and their iconic neon sign has been at the corner of Person and Peace Street since 1970. Now, humming right along on our downtown tour is the Honda Accord Touring's standard 1.5-liter VTEC turbocharged engine. It's good for a healthy 192 horsepower. It's super efficient, too. Check out those numbers. 30 in the city, 38 highway, for an average of 33 miles per gallon. Look at those sweet 19-inch alloy wheels on the Touring model, standard. Again, there's plenty of room behind the wheel of the 2018 Honda Accord for a 6'4" guy like me, and with Apple CarPlay or Android Auto a fingertip away, you'll be a multimedia master of your domain. Move to the back seat, and it's like being in a limo. Look at all that room. The Accord's trunk is cavernous too. Look how it swallows up that umbrella. And yes, you get 60-40 split folding seats too. Now, Raleigh's been the capital of North Carolina since 1792. And our current Capitol building on Union Square was completed back in 1840. They call it Greek Revival architecture. Well, I hope you enjoyed our tour of downtown Raleigh in the all-new 2018 Honda Accord Touring 1.5 Turbo with CVT. With dealerships in Raleigh, Cary, and Aberdeen, you can find the Leith Honda location most convenient to you on our website, LeithCars.com. So, the next time you're around our state capital, be sure to say hi to our state mammal. You'll find them right there, munching on an acorn in the City of Oaks.